Twitch has become one of the most popular platforms to broadcast while playing video games at the same time. But with the risk of any live streaming platform, there are sure to be unexpected moments. Here are the most embarrassing moments caught on Twitch. Sleeping on stream. Twitch user OnlyUseMeBlade didn't realize he was still streaming live when he and his partner got into a fight. After she leaves the room, Blade strips down to his underwear live and completely just conks out. What made the situation even more embarrassing was that he apparently talked in his sleep, giving viewers a show as they watched him the entire night until he woke up at 6 a.m. the next morning. Drunk stream. An unknown Twitch user passed out drunk while live streaming. He was awakened by his phone, still broadcasting live and still very drunk. With his best judgment completely gone, he decided to urinate on his keyboard. Luckily for viewers, you couldn't see his private parts, but the whole act is super embarrassing and super disgusting. Scared to death. Twitch user Ben Broman got the scare of his life while playing a spooky game on Twitch, but it wasn't the game that scared him. Instead, it was someone in the room that decided to sneak up on him and spook him. Ben jumped and freaked out while broadcasting live, giving his audience a show they would never forget. At least he was able to laugh at himself afterwards. Cat scratch fever. Twitch user Sarah Kate was streaming live when her cat sat on top of her chair that she was sitting on. She started getting into her cat's face and demanding kisses. Well, the pussy cat wasn't having it, so it scratched Sarah and got her pretty good. Instead of turning off the broadcast, she goes through the traumatic and embarrassing ordeal while streaming live with a bloody eye. Walking fraud. Twitch user Zillion OP had garnered thousands of dollars in donations because he was broadcasting under the premise that he was handicapped. However, his supporters got the shock of their lives when he got up and walked away from the camera. Apparently, he thought the camera was either off or angled so that no one could see him. Needless to say, Zillion OP ended up getting banned from Twitch. Twitch puke. Getting drunk while live streaming on Twitch may seem like a good idea, but Twitch user Phantom Lord learned the hard way that perhaps drinking alcohol wasn't the smartest thing to do that night. After just one shot into the live stream, he enjoys a moment of victory, licks the webcam, and then has to step back because he has to puke. Nothing like broadcasting to the world that you can't hold your liquor. Mommy Dearest. In this embarrassing Twitch moment, this young player gets caught playing a game by his mom. And frankly, mom has had enough of her son gaming and proceeds to tell him to get off so she can spend some time with him. The kid continues to talk back and mom simply isn't having it. Did we mention that this whole altercation is live on Twitch with people watching? Youch. Chair fall. Falling backwards in a chair happens more often than we'd like. However, this poor kid on Twitch manages to pull off the impossible and falls forward out of his gaming chair while he's streaming live on Twitch. He recovers from the fall, but he's clearly embarrassed and praying that the moment doesn't reach immortality online. Oops, too late. Pull fail. Twitch user Silent Sentry is known for doing crazy things when he receives a donation. He usually puts on one of those creepy horse masks and spins around on a stripper pole in his room. During one incident, he puts on the horse mask and gets on the pole, only to have it fall over and land on all of his equipment. This is all happening live on Twitch for users to laugh at. He obviously had to take a short break after this pole fail. Playing hooky. A Twitch user, Rexy, told his mom that he didn't want to go to school because he wasn't feeling well. But instead, he turns on his streaming and starts playing Call of Duty on Twitch. However, his mom wasn't happy about being lied to, so she barges in and starts mercilessly yelling at him to get back in bed. Meanwhile, Rexy is talking back to his mom and showing some serious attitude, which we assume doesn't end well since there's a video of him later celebrating that he finally has his Twitch privileges back. Well, folks, that's our collection of embarrassing moments and fails. Let us know what you thought in the comments down below. And while you're here, check out these other videos and subscribe to The Richest for more cool content all the time. Because what else are you gonna do? Not subscribe? Click. Thanks. Bye.